met her on the way to Chicago, where she was all alone. And so as I asked her for a name, she smiled and looked at me. I was surprised to see that a woman like that was real into me.
She said she didn't have no man.
Never would have thought she was living like that. Her words seemed so sincere. When I held her near, she would tell me how she feels. It felt so real to me. This girl, she had to be an angel sent from heaven just for me.
She said she didn't have no man.
Away. Now I feel so much shame and no-